Great. Now just sit back and relax.
Howdy, viewers. Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment, doing another Red Dead Redemption 2 challenge video. This is Master Hunter 5, where essentially you have to kill and skin 3 bears. Doesn't matter if it's a grizzly or a black bear, just kill and skin 3 bears. Hopefully you'll get some perfect pelts out of them. And there are some areas you can go to hunt specifically. I'm actually by Brandywine Drop, where I was looking for grizzly bears, but they weren't there, so I shot the legendary moose. But I digress. There's also another area where you can go, and it's not too far from, I believe, Wallace Station, and there's a grizzly that spawns there all the time. So let's get on with this challenge. Start this challenge off, I was riding my way to Wallace Station when a big old grizzly did show up. And that started things off. I went over to Brandywine Drop in hopes to find some black bears. They weren't spawning, so I went to this next location, and a grizzly was there. This next location, there usually is a grizzly that hangs around this area. And again, I'm using a semi-automatic shotgun with slugs. Just one right to the bear's head. When it charges, stops it. It's only a 2-star grizzly, but the point is, I'm not trying to collect pelts here. And boom, the bear goes down. I got my next pelt. I don't care too much about a 2-star pelt, but I do care about going to this cabin or shack or whatever. It's a lockbox location, and it has a gold nugget and some other stuff, some really nice stuff to pick up. Yeah, I'll show you on the map where this is located. It's called Fairvale Shanty. And if you can't find a grizzly in front of it. You can find a grizzly in the area usually. This is another prime spawning area for grizzlies. The one by Wallace Station is the one that is most reliable. Unfortunately, when I didn't find a grizzly, I tried baiting for it by Wallace Station. I'll show you what happened. It didn't work out well. When I came back to this location, already I see wildlife running around, which is not a good sign. No indication of a grizzly anywhere around. So, yeah, this is not good. I mean, wildlife, they're fleeing Arthur. They're not fleeing a potential grizzly bear. But grizzlies tend to spawn in this area. I'm looking around. I don't see any. So what I decided to do is I'm going to bait for a bear. After not finding a bear, I decided I'll put on some cover scent and I'll set out some bear bait or predator bait in this location so I have a clear shot. And I'm going to use not regular predator bait, I'm going to use potent predator bait, which I made, and put it down and hopefully catch a bear. Okay, I can see a bear in the distance coming down. I gotta wait until it comes down. It's gonna be a little bit of a wait, but then I noticed something.
Stay back!
That was unexpected. Now Arthur is bear poop. I could have had one bear, two came. That's the dangers of things. But it put me down into an area nearby. And as I looked at things, okay, not too far from where I got killed. I could ride off, ride back. And, maybe kill one grizzly bear and not get two. I lost a legendary wolf pelt, which ended up by the trapper, and the wolf heart ended up by the fence. So, I also lost a perfect cougar pelt. Should have brought them to the trapper first. I'm going to take a nice save here. And maybe try and catch a grizzly again. Well, good fortune, on my way back, a black bear spooked my horse. There I see him, I'm off. I just need either a grizzly or a black bear, doesn't matter. I'm going to take this guy down. Poor little innocent guy, I'm a couple shots. Again, I don't care about the condition of the pelt. I just want a dead bear. There you have it. Master Hunter 5 is complete. Now I gotta kill 5 cougars with your bow. Then skin them. Awesome. I think cougars, well, they're not as easy as bears, I guess. Then again, you don't care about the condition of the pelt. I can show you how to get this challenge done. Arthur's going to eat, sleep, do whatever, move on. If you found this video interesting and informative, hit the thumbs up button. Feel free to leave some comments. If you like this type of video, hit the subscribe button and bell icon. I post 7 video game related videos a week, and you want to stay informed. As always, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing, and thanks for stopping by.